song is called The St. Louis Blues by William C. Handy, and arranged by Robert Schultz.